OPC Expert enables users to publish data to MQTT brokers. In a previous video, we captured data from OPC UA servers and OPC DA servers. To begin publishing data, we select the items we want. Then we right-click and create new archive. In this case, we choose MQTT. Other videos show MQTT options for store and forward, topics, quality of service, and more. In this example, the MQTT broker requires a username and password. After clicking OK, OPC Expert enables us to start publishing to MQTT brokers. OPC Expert publishes data from OPC UA servers, which can be local and remote. It also publishes data from OPC DA servers, which can be local and remote. Click Start to begin publishing data to MQTT brokers. The real-time view shows updates as they occur. When OPC Expert verifies communication health, it confirms with green check marks. OPC Expert is now publishing real-time data to an MQTT broker. This video showed how OPC Expert publishes data to MQTT brokers. In other videos, we show how to subscribe to MQTT brokers, store and forward data, run as a service, change update rates, and much more. OPC Expert is easy to use and does not require installation. Download OPC Expert for free and give it a try today.